In this video, we'll be discussing CNET Channel Online's integration with ConnectWise. Throughout the course of this video, we'll talk about the high-level integration touchpoints between the two applications, how you can expect to purchase this application, and once you purchase the integration, what you'll expect to receive as far as integration from our support team. Lastly, we'll go through the actual steps that you'll be doing once you've integrated the two applications. We'll start off by looking at the following slide. From this slide, we can see that Channel Online integrates with ConnectWise at two locations. We can integrate your customer and contacts, as well as your quotes and sales orders as opportunities. Before we can export your quotes and sales orders, we'll first need to synchronize your customer database between Channel Online and ConnectWise. This can be done in a bi-directional manner. We can either set up scheduled jobs, which automatically sync over any changes done to customers in either location, or we can leave it manual, essentially meaning that you'll need to manually export customers or import customers from and to Channel Online, respectively. Once your customers and contacts are in sync, you'll be able to start exporting your quotes and sales orders to opportunities in ConnectWise. When you export a quote to ConnectWise, the status of that opportunity will remain open. When that Channel Online quote gets converted to a sales order, either from a Channel Online sales representative or from a customer checking out through the store, you'll be able to re-export that document again to the same ConnectWise opportunity. When the sales order is exported, the opportunity status changes to 1, indicating that it's no longer an open opportunity. If you're interested in purchasing this integration, please reach out to your Channel Online sales representative. If you're unsure who your CNET Channel Online sales rep is, use the Help Center link in the upper right-hand corner to contact our technical support team. Once you've purchased this integration, however, a member of our support organization will be reaching out to you to schedule approximately 2-hour call to perform the integration with you over the phone and a web meeting. Let's now take a look at Channel Online's ConnectWise integration screen to go over some of those options in mild detail. Some of the things you'll be asked for are things like a connection string and integration password so that we can log into your ConnectWise account. You'll also be asked to map your sales representatives between the two applications. This is to maintain customer relationships with their sales managers between the two different systems. You'll be able to adjust how products are mapped into your ConnectWise account, specifically surrounding which categories that they're entered into. If you already have an existing customer list from ConnectWise that differs from that of Channel Online, you'll need to perform a mapping process. Your support team will help you through this mapping phase. You can also adjust some additional details, such as customer types and statuses that are eligible for import from ConnectWise. Once the integration's been completed, however, you'll be able to start importing and exporting customers as you see fit. If you've decided to take advantage of our scheduled jobs, the Synchronization Jobs tab will allow you to set up and manage those jobs yourself. We can see from this screen that I have a job set up to export my quotes on a daily basis. I'm also importing customers from ConnectWise into Channel Online on a daily basis. At the bottom of the screen, I can see my job history and any related error messages that might be associated with those particular jobs. Using this integration on a day-to-day basis is relatively straightforward. If we open up our Customers tab, we can see all of the customers that are currently associated with my login. I can open up this customer record here of Scotland Yard. Now this customer is being imported from ConnectWise, so any changes I make to this customer object here in Channel Online will be overwritten next time that scheduled job runs. If I wish to bypass that, I can make edits to this customer record and then choose to export it to ConnectWise immediately by clicking the Integration Export to ConnectWise link on this page. This will perform a real-time export of this customer object to ConnectWise before the scheduled job runs, thus updating ConnectWise first. Alternatively, if I've added or adjusted a customer in ConnectWise, and I wish to import them into Channel Online before the scheduled job runs, I can do so from the Customers tab. At the top of the Customers tab is an option to import from ConnectWise. You'll be prompted to enter the ConnectWise customer ID, and once you enter this and press OK, that customer record is refreshed immediately. Once the customers are in sync between the two applications, we can start exporting our quotes and sales orders. I'm going to scroll down to the bottom of the customer screen here and create a new quote. We'll go ahead and add a small product to the quote just so we have something to export. Now that I have a fully populated quote, I want to export this to ConnectWise. What I'll do is scroll up to the top of the quote and enter an opportunity ID to generate in ConnectWise. If I type in an already existing opportunity ID from ConnectWise in this field, this quote will be used to overwrite that opportunity. However, if this is a brand new opportunity ID, a new opportunity by that name will be created. I've created Printer Project 123 as my opportunity. To export this to ConnectWise, we simply scroll down to the bottom of the quote and click Export to ConnectWise. This action will update or create the opportunity in ConnectWise in real time. Furthermore, if I wish to convert this quote to a sales order, I can simply scroll down to the bottom of the document again and click the Export to ConnectWise button a second time. This will automatically update the opportunity status to 1. Let's now take a look at our ConnectWise account to see how these changes have been reflected. I can see here that I've done a company search for the Scotland Yard company. By clicking on the Opportunity tab of this organization, I can see the opportunities associated with it. I can see from this list that Printer Project 123 has been created from the opportunity quote that I generated in Channel Online just a few moments ago. By clicking on this, I can see the products have been created in my ConnectWise account for me. The Forecast tab has also been updated with the totals for the order. And now I can further perform actions on this opportunity through ConnectWise's interface. This concludes this video on the CNET Channel Online integration with ConnectWise. If you have any additional questions about this integration or wish to know pricing, please reach out to our Channel Online support and sales teams respectively. Thank you for watching.